questions on the video. Please, Avi, for a quick moment on stage.
Aadesh will be a very proud father, looking at us from the heavens today. And his son has really lived up to his reputation, and I hope in the years to come, Avitesh, you will take his name even further. I'm pretty confident of that. I'm sure that all of you will appreciate the talent that Avitesh has just shown to all of us, not just in his singing. Incidentally, the one that he dedicated to his father with the portrait, that song has also been sung by Avitesh, just in case you were wondering what it was. And the words were also written by you, and this is a true love and affection that a son has shown to his father. It's a lovely moment, ladies and gentlemen. I really, as I said, I fall short of words because of the relationship that Aadesh and me shared. And I hope that all of you will lend your support to this young man and make him even more popular than his very revered and loved father. Thank you.
Avi, finally the single is out. It's your moment of glory. You know, everybody, friends, family, the entire fraternity is here. Few words, something that you'd share.
I really like to thank everybody who's here. You know, aap sabhi ko tahe dil se shukriya ada karna chahta hoon ki aapne mera kaam dekha. Bas aapka aashirwad chahta hoon that I can make my mom proud, uncle proud, and my father proud, and sab apne bhaiyo ko proud karun. And take the country ahead and represent India in a global platform with Ideal and SM Entertainment, and take the music. The music has no boundaries, what I've learned. You know, we express through our talent and our melodies. That's how we communicate with the world, and that's how I've met Ideal SM and my friends who have flown down specially from New York, Penthouse Studios. Dr. Jesse, raise your hands up. All right, let's go. So we have, I'm really feel happy to be having great people in my life and to take India on a global platform through music and also represent some good songs and good work in India. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much, everyone.
Wow, can we have a huge cheer for Avi? Avi, that trademark thing that you do with your voice, that tra, ko kya karte ho?
Arre yaar, abhi kal to tum humare samne paida hua, to itni jaldi kaise bada?
Wonderful. And sir, we'd like to present something to you. In fact, aap inqilab mein believe karte hain, and there's a gentleman who believes in revolution. He's a philanthropist and the director at Ample Mission. So, zordar taaliyon se swagat kijiye Dr. Anil Kashi Murarka ka. Let's welcome him with a huge round of applause as he's here to present something. So coincidentally, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan pe, you know, ek bahut interesting film bani thi, and you had tweeted, in fact, you had given your voice for that film. So Murarka is here, and we're going to present three generations of the Bachchan family together in a painting. It's a very beautiful painting by Mr. Saini, jonne create kiya hai right here. All three generations, sir, aapke pitaji, saath mein aap, and Mr. Abhishek Bachchan also. Saini ji, request karo, please, if you could also join in. A huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Dr. Murarka, okay. All right. And also presenting special wishes to Mr. Bachchan also. There is a legendary Vastu Shastra expert. We all know him. Mr. Basant R. Raswasia is joining us on stage. Zordar taaliyan ho jaye as he comes to share his blessings for Avi. Zordar taaliyan ho jaye for him as we join in. Also joining in is Mr. Naresh Makwana and Mr. Mukesh Makwana of Dhoop Chao Agarbati is joining in because they've really, really, their family, they've extended their support. Ji haan, Pradhan Mantri ki haan se ya fir, the who's who of the industry, they are having these Dhoop Chao Agarbatis with them. So may I request Mr. Himanshu or Mehta also to join in along with Mr. Naresh Makwana and Mr. Mukesh Makwana. They're going to present a special hamper. Also joining in quickly, Mr. Jagdish Rao from Venkis. He's been a support for all of us right here. He's been family. Mr. Rao, if you can quickly join us on stage. Also, Mr. Anil Garg from Tour India and Mr. Arvind Bhandari from Minimax and Riaz Ganji from Libas. The entire team together for a quick photo op. It's a very, very special moment for all of us. And sir, last but not the least, यहाँ पर माँ का आशीर्वाद होता है तो दुनिया आपके साथ है. मैं रिक्वेस्ट करूँगा विजेता जी, please if you could join us. जोरदार तालियाँ हो जाए और big loud cheer as you welcome her on stage. Ma'am, few words before we round off. This is going to be the last minute.
Good evening, everybody, my friends, my husband's friends. Today is a very special day for me because it's my son Avitesh's launch is being done. And I have to thank a lot of people for this, especially Amit Dada, Joe. He's always been with us in our good times, bad times. And I have no words to thank him. ये हमारे परिवार के सबसे बड़े सदस्य ही मैं मानती हूँ और मेरे हस्बैंड आदेश जी भी यही मानते थे. ये हमारे सबसे बड़े दादा हैं हमारी फैमिली के. I have no words to thank him, but I would like to thank few people who have been associated in this album and helped Avitesh for making this album. Our SM Entertainment from America and Idol Entertainment from Canada. I would like to thank Mr. Says, Mr. Michael, and what's her name? Tracy. And above all, I would like to thank Mr. Bala Venkatesh of Venkis and his son Jagdish, who has been his friend since his childhood. And I'm very much grateful to them for helping Avitesh to make this album. And thank you everybody for being here with us. It's a special day. I wish Adesh was there because Adesh hamesha chahte the, he wanted to see Avitesh on screen. And I'm sure if he's not there, his blessings are always with Avitesh. And he always wanted Avitesh to become an actor like Dada. And main Dada ko kahungi aashirwad de ke ye
क्यों हमारे पेट पे लात मार रहे हो यार? बहुत बढ़िया कर रहे हो, वही कर रहे हो.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग हियर
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. अ बिग थैंक यू टू द एंटायर टीम, पीआर बाय नारद एंड इवेंट मैनेज बाय थर्ड रॉक एंटरटेनमेंट. अर्नव, यू टोटली रॉक. थैंक यू सो मच सर फॉर योर टाइम. वी रियली अप्रिशिएट यू जॉइनिंग अस दिस इवनिंग. Anusha ji, a very, very big thank you to you as well. Thank you, Mr. Murarka. Thank you. Thank you, Vijay sir. Thanks to the entire team.
It's a very big day and I'm really excited and I'm really happy that finally my song is out. All thanks to Ideal Entertainment, SM Entertainment and Venkis and Gaana.com. Venkis family hai meri, you know, they've been there with me since day one now. And bas abhi yahi pe ho, I'm just working hard. There's more music to come. You know, the crossing over music era is going to start, where international artists and Indian artists are going to be the bridge. कि कला के माध्यम से हम कंट्रीज को यूनाइट करें, ग्लोबल कर सके म्यूजिक और मार्केट को. तो ग्रो, सो दैट्स
द सॉन्ग.
हाउ डिड यू कंसीव इट एंड हाउ डिड आई कंसीव इट? ये गाना मैं हुआ तेरा का शुरुआत दरअसल एक इंग्लिश गाने से हुई थी जो मैंने एलए में रिकॉर्ड किया था बैड बॉय करके फिर उसके बाद जब मैं वापस आया तो मैं यहाँ पे बैठा रामू डिसूजा सर के साथ उन्होंने ये गाना सुना उन्होंने स्कोप समझा इस गाने में कि इसको इंग्लिश बनाया जाए हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश मिक्स करके मैंने उसके बाद हमने जब इसको प्रोड्यूस करना और लिखना चालू किया तो मैं जब इंग्लिश लिखने के बाद कुमार वर्मा जी के साथ बैठा था हमारे राइटर जो है देन हमने इसको इंग्लिश में तब्दील किया इस गाने को आफ्टर दैट मैंने इसे 2 times ग्रैमी अवार्ड विनिंग मेरे म्यूजिकल मेंटर जॉर्जो को भेजा एंड व्हेन ही हर्ड इट ही प्रोड्यूस्ड इट विद मार्कस वैन वैटम व्हिच इज हिज प्रोड्यूसर एंड एवरीवन ओवर देयर सो इट वाज अ रियली बिग ऑनर एंड अ बिग अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड अ बिग ब्लेसिंग फ्रॉम माय फादर दैट कि मैं एक इंडिपेंडेंट गाने को एक इंटरनेशनल स्टैंडर्ड से बॉलीवुड में डेब्यू कर पाऊँ मेरे हमारे परिवार के बहुत बड़े सदस्य हैं इज बिन देयर विद माई फादर इन हिज वर्स्ट ऑफ टाइम्स एंड देयर बिन लाइक ब्रदर्स एंड ही इज लाइक माई गॉड ही इज माई गॉड फादर इन दिस इंडस्ट्री उनके बिना उनके आशीर्वाद के बिना ये सब संभव नहीं था मेरे लिए अकेला करना काफ़ी चीज़ों काफ़ी लोगों का भरोसा था मुझ पर विश्वास था दैट दे बिलीव इन माई वर्क एंड माई टैलेंट दैट आई कुड गिव अ किड message through it and then spread awareness with love and my work so really hoping that people could enjoy this song and appreciate it and let me know what it is hum the song jaane jab tu ye baatein sari that I'm on your mind aaj man marzi a kar le zara si waar waste my time Oh, I can't tell you one dance and move your body, baby. Don't be shy, 'cause tonight I'm gonna make you mine.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.